practice set 2. For each right triangle, the reference angle is indicated A. Your job is to label the sides using terms hypotenuse, opposite, and adjacent. Trigonometry depends upon being able to precisely specify a particular side or sides of a right triangle. That means each side must have a unique name. We need to first start with designating a reference angle, and in this problem they're telling us the acute angle that we're using as our reference angle is here. We will then, once we know where our reference angle is to locate and label the hypotenuse. We always do this first. It is located directly opposite the right angle. So here's our right angle. That means this longest side here is the hypotenuse. Next, we're going to locate and label the opposite side. It's located directly opposite of the reference angle. So this leg that's making up the right angle is called the opposite because it is the opposite from the given acute reference angle. That leaves us with the third side, the other leg. We will label this the adjacent side. It's the remaining unlabeled side. Problem number 2 is asking us to do the same procedure. First thing we want to do is always label the hypotenuse. The hypotenuse is the longest side in a right triangle. It is the side opposite the right angle. So this length here is the hypotenuse of this right triangle. Here's our designated angle. We use that then to label the legs with the specific side label for them. And if we go across the triangle from the reference angle to this leg, this side is opposite of the reference angle and therefore gets the name opposite. And the third remaining unlabeled side, we will give the name adjacent.